So you got a 260 update. That's a free update. So you don't have to get the DLC pack to get that, or the amiibo stuff. But this port, this is part of the DLC, so you really need to get purchase it. Wow. I think that's a good place to end. You really brought the whole thing down based on that. So I think we're gonna wrap it up. DLC pack 2 and game update out. April 23rd, so Nintendo Minute signing off. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Well, we lied. We were not bad at all.
That was not the end.
I think there's a fan favorite track that was trying to save these cards.
Yes.
From our Double Jack. Cool.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite tracks. We actually played this during a lot of time last year.
has been added in total. Mega Man, Bowser, Toad, Hitman and Olimar, Sonic, Rosalina and Lula, Villager, Wario, Pac-Man. Changes depending on its driver, and it excels at acceleration, making it a great choice for new racers. Anyway, this sleek kart has a body built for serious speed, perfect for leaving rivals in the dust. Bone Rattler, a three-wheeled bike that makes for a fiendishly smooth ride, no matter the terrain. But wait, there's more. Race on 8 new courses. Neo Bowser City. Bowser rules over this nighttime neon cityscape. Slip and slide your way through rain-slick S-curves as you scramble for first place. Ribbon Road, a miniaturized track set in a child's bedroom. This version of the classic GBA course comes newly updated with all sorts of toys and surprises. Super Bell Subway, a brand new course set at a subway station and its surrounding track. Watch out for that train on your way to the finish line. Big Blue. Staying focused for the duration of this extra-long course from the F-Zero series is a must. Use dash plates and water slides to give you the edge you'll need to split past your opponents. Baby Park. Anything might happen as you jockey for position on this ultra-short but chaotic course. Cheese Land. Bring an appetite and the will to win in this cheesy classic course. Wild Woods. Use the power of anti-gravity to race up, down, around, and through the trees in this woodsy wonderland. Animal Crossing. This new course will change between 4 seasonal variants, letting you race in and out of town in winter, spring, summer, or fall. A series crossover for the ages.